Now let's do the questions based on parallel lines. Now you can see P and Q are the two parallel lines and R is a transversal. And here are some angles given X, U, Y, Z. And angle X is given to you 115 degree and you have to find the remaining angles means unknown variables that is U, Y and Z. Okay. And now you will use the different types of angles, different types of relation. And you know first you are with angle X and now find the direct relationship of angle X with other angles. Now you can see X and U. Yes, yes, yes. These are vertical opposite angles. You know, in previous exercise we have learned when the two line intersect. And now here, this is Q and this is R. So these two are intersecting line. And the pair of opposite angles are called vertical opposite angles. So U will be equal to angle X. So angle X is equal to angle U. In geometry, you have to write the reason of each and every step. Why they are equal? Because they are vertical opposite angles. So therefore, angle U will be 150. Now you are left with Y and Z. Now see, is there any relationship, direct relationship between X and Z? No. It is outside the parallel lines and it is inside the parallel lines. So they are not alternate. Okay. They are alternate neither interior or exterior. Now X and Y. Yes. There is the direct relationship between X and Y. What is that relation? Yes, absolutely right. They are alternate exterior on opposite sides of the transversal and exterior as well. So angle X will be equal to angle Y. Angle X will be equal to angle Y. Reason? Alternate exterior angles. So therefore, Y will also be equal to 115 degrees. Now you are left with angle Z. Now you can find Z by any method. Y plus Z, what is the relation between these two angles? Yes, they are linear pair. And even you can use this relation as well in case of parallel line. These two angles will be supplementary. Co-interior angles are supplementary. Means interior consecutive angles are supplementary. You can use U plus Z is equal to 180 degree by co-interior angles. And Z plus Y is equal to 180 degree by linear pair. So that is your wish. You can use any relation. Okay. Now I am using the linear pair relation. Angle Y plus angle Z is equal to 180 degree. Why they are 180 degree? Linear pair. If you write U plus Z is equal to 180 degree, then what will be the reason? Co-interior angles are supplementary. So in this case you have to write this reason. Okay. Now put the value of Y, because you know angle Y is 115 degree. So 115 plus angle Z is equal to 180 degree. So angle Z will be 180 minus 115 degree. So 10 minus 5, 5, 7 minus 1, 6. So angle Z will be 65 degree. There you are given with angle X, that is 150. So x will be equal to u by vertical opposite angle. So u will be 115 as well. And x and y are alternate exterior angle. So y will also be equal to 115. Y plus z is equal to 180 degree by linear pair. So you can find angle z by linear pair. You have to subtract 115 from 180. You will get 65 degree. Is that clear?